The Poultry Federation held their annual processors workshop this week. One of the guest speakers was the Arkansas Attorney General.
Yeah, 4029's Jay Plyburn had a chance to speak with him about the importance of a food safety plan and the future of Cargill following the salmonella outbreak.
Burdensome to the point of...
Arkansas Attorney General Dustin McDaniel spoke at a Poultry Federation workshop this week and touched upon how critical poultry is to our local economy.
And we have industry leaders that are housed right here in Arkansas. I'm very proud of the fact that we have Arkansans who are working in this industry and exporting poultry products all over the United States and all over the world, and I think that they set the industry standard.
But what about the recent salmonella outbreak at the Cargill plant in Springdale? McDaniel says it's an unfortunate incident, but the federal agencies are doing their best to correct the problem.
They have sent their best and brightest from all over the country. They are working with Arkansas industries to identify any problems and correct those problems. I have the utmost confidence in the quality of our food supply.
But not everyone is convinced, especially after all the recalls we've heard about recently.
Do you feel safe buying meat locally or anything else for that matter?
Not right now because everything's tainted. Just makes it dangerous to go shop because you don't know if you're getting sick. Because the cantaloupe takes 2 months, it takes up 2 months to find out if you're sick with it. And so many people have died off that already.
Is there any particular food you stay away from for fear of sickness?
Chicken. That's the second thing due to you have to really cook it good. So chicken's about the only thing that I have to worry about with my family.
Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.
Attorney General McDaniel says that one of the reasons the Poultry Federation meets regularly is to exchange stories and ideas to develop better practices.